Good afternoon, everybody. Neil McNeil of Fox 8 News with your afternoon Facebook, Twitter, YouTube evening news preview for Friday, April 15th. Here are some of the stories you can expect to see on this evening's editions of the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. First of all, as a deadly line of storms moves this way, our chances of severe weather here tomorrow and when tomorrow to be on the lookout. The widespread message opponents of the possible Greensboro White Street landfill reopening are trying to send today. Just a sore throat or something worse, expert tips on when to take your child to the doctor, then do it 6 o'clock.
I've been a police officer for almost 25 years in this town. That's something you never get used to.
The deadly drive-by shooting that has Greensboro police baffled. We'll see you on the air in a few minutes for the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. Or if you're away from your TV, you can always watch us live on your computer. Just click on the live streams icon in the top right corner of the MyFox8.com homepage. Have a great evening.